instead of hot girls, we have the hot guys.
Oh, okay.